Monroe, the Reagans had a secret the public couldn't know.